How to season your meat. Thanks, man. Thanks for that helpful tip. Dude, we need to remove this alert. This alert is so bad. It's so bad. We're doing an alert competition soon, boys. I need to figure out how we want to do it. But we're gonna be doing a new one soon, okay? Scrolling through, just chatting, and see this. That's just embarrassing, to be honest. Bro, why is my only tag splashing? Why is that my only tag? I need to remove this now, bro. Chat, we can't have splashing as our first tag, bro. Splashing, MVP. Speed calls his dad.
Hello?
I miss you, Dad.
I'm sorry. This is a restaurant.
Dad, you don't have to play games with me. I notice you. I miss you a lot.
This is a restaurant. I told you. Yeah.
Then why would my dad give me this number then? What the fuck?
In chat, today I'll be showing my low-effort short comp of shit I found on Instagram. Enjoy. P.S. Zoil, you're fat.
Bro, are you serious? I'm not watching your compilation then. I won't be watching your compilation. How about that?
Whoa.
I was a sparring partner for Muhammad Ali. I'll take any two of you on right now.
Muhammad? Ali?
That's right.
Dude, did you guys have like, when it's like raining outside, you like lean your head against the window inside the car and you're just listening to the music and you feel like you're in a music video? You know what I'm talking about? Like, it's the rain's going down the window, you lean your head against the car window and you're like, you just like look out while listening to music, you feel like you're in a music video.
Y'all think the Migos sleep in the same bed like the Powerpuff Girls?
Back up, bro. Oh my gosh, that shit was funny. Hold on, bro. Y'all gotta listen to this shit. Listen.
Attention seeking little pussy boy. You're still a coward for wanting to do it. I'm a girl. I apologize for what I said. I'm the real coward.
I'm a duffel. I run to my money, I double. I don't know when every who would stay my back, but I know that my money would never.
Yeah, I don't get this shit. Retail workers on the 1st of November.
No. Wait.
I would go insane.
If this is you, you better lower your motherfucking tone when you're talking to me.
How the hell you gonna oop snoops in the fucking lane drippin' noops if you ain't got no poop with snoops?
Good one!
Poop snoops is the fucking the bare noon drippin' lane drippin' noops, you know what I mean?
That good one!
It. I hope you guys enjoyed the comp. Enjoy this little fella chillin'.
Oh, that's a cute little hamster. That's a good little compilation, thanks for that, man. Little bro caught in 4K. Zoil, don't look in the trash can, I just threw away my tampon. Bro, why do you make this shit? Local news channel in Sri Lanka shows a map of USA. Dude, I feel like this is most people, how most people outside of America see the US. I think this is pretty fair, to be honest. I think this is pretty fucking fair. That's pretty accurate, to be honest. Oh, that's sick,
this,
yeah.
This is your Weight Watchers alert. Step away from the counter. Step away from the counter. No fast food. This is your Weight Watcher warning system.
That's just fucked up, man. Are you serious, man? Actually, look at these. I got soda popping plushies up there. There's some soda popping plushies. There's a techie plushie. There's a Mizzy Wizzy plushie. It looks kind of cute now. Loser check. Bro, what is a loser check, man? Listen, you're sitting in Twitch chat right now, okay? You're on a website on Twitch chat, bro. Okay, what day is it? It's literally a Friday. It's Friday, mate. And you're in my Twitch chat. Dude, like, what? Loser check is typing. To be quite honest, loser check is, dude, that is typing. You better just say present. Present. So you want us to leave? No, I feel like you guys need a bit of a reality check. Okay, let's be honest, we're all fucking losers on this platform. Otherwise we wouldn't be here. Pretty simple, okay? You're just projecting. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm projecting. My fault. What is this, buddy?
4, 3, 2, 1, reset.
It actually blows my mind how someone can be so excited at something, dude. I wish I had this.
It's Kevin.
I wish I had that, dude. Someone made a TikTok of you.
It's saying it's some white girls in here with their boobs out.
Stop, dude. Just stop, dude. What is this?
Porn causes brain damage.
Not that it's fake.
What is that? Okay, dude. Like, please stop linking me Kuma shit. Okay, just stop linking it. I don't want to see it, man. What is this? I've seen this too many times now.
Let's go. Too easy, dude. Give me that crown.
Oh, I love Cimmerus. I love him. I was abused last night. I was fucking abused, dude. What the fuck even is this, man? Dude, when I try to use my Apple ID or my, like, Face ID, it doesn't work, dude. How do women... How do you use your Face IDs when you go on a night out? How? When she says she like bad boys. Ooh, I'm telling God. Yo, let him have his... Are they actually not allowed like any technology? Bro, it's just a motorbike game, man. Imagine being born in the year 2022 and having to live like you're like in the fucking 1600s. Like, nah, bro. Nah, bro. It's like being born in the UK.
And today's budget meal is going to be beans with sausages in on toast.
Nah, it's good though. It's good.
Well, they're adding the funeral in cinemas, dead ass.
It's good, I'm telling you.
And the sausages just taste like little sausages.
Oh, that's crazy.
So that I do like beans and cheese.
Zoil has fully transformed into GGXL. Bro. This shit was fun. That shit was fun. Troll face.
I paid $80 for this. Dude, this is not okay. This is not okay. Do you not understand? Not your avatar. Take it off. I'm literally shaking with anger right now. Please.
It's your fault. You should have turned off no cloning avatars. It sounds like a you issue.
Take it off.
I'll think about it.
No, don't. No, don't think about it. Take it off. I can literally sue you. I'm not kidding.
And here you are,
force cloning them,
I just have them
and
well.
Leaving your cloning on for other people to steal them.
I just have
get
them
the fuck
well.
Out of here and get the fuck out of my face.
You can report them for that because that's actually stealing and they can be criminally.
No,
crazy.
No,
you have to go to the official website. They'll launch an investigation on them if they're.
What?
They'll put a permanent ban on all their, not only their accounts,
but any electronic devices that they log on to. So
she is straight talking out of her fucking anus. What in the fuck? Where did they get this information from? All will be fine, a memoir.
I'm so sad and lonely.
Zoil, cheer up.
Skill issue.
Look around you. Look at all the people who love you. Most importantly, look at how much food there is left in the world for you to eat.
Bro, did you really hire a child to say this shit?
You're right. There is a lot of food I can still eat. Thank you, Psycho Chi. I am no longer sad. I will now do daily nude mukbang streams for Chat's entertainment. Thank you again. My life has been changed.
You spent time making this, man! He's been waiting his whole life for this day. Bro finally got the chance to dust off this drip. He actually looks kind of fucking sick though. Oh, my cam's broken again? Let's go. Fucking hell, what is going on? Why is it doing this? Please. Wahito! Oh, okay, sick. All right, thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Lizzie's in a box, in a box. Lizzie's in a box. Why you blocked our main page like we wouldn't see this? Oh, hell no, bro. He's fucking done for. Hero,
I'ma smack
gone.
All you. I'ma smack everybody. Everybody getting punched in their shit. Fuck all them niggas. Y'all. I'ma smack all you. I'ma smack.
Chat, he isn't going to TwitchCon, man. That fucking sucks. They banned him for TwitchCon. Disconnected Queen Elizabeth. This experience is unavailable for the royal period of mourning. Oh, fuck off! I'm telling you! I'm telling you, she's actually fucking greedy. She's fucking greedy, mate. She cost me a fucking bag and a half, bro. For fucking her. She died. My fucking sponsorship got cancelled. Like, fucking hell. Take it all, why don't you, Lizzie? No, just fucking take it all. Take it all, man. Why did I do this? I don't remember doing that. When did I do that?